cushion it this in, take care of the ball, get good shots back, and get your defense set. That's how you give yourself a chance to stay in this game.
Vucevic, mid-range jumper short. 8 straight points for Milwaukee. Now look at it, the other end of the floor. Marvin Williams and Ennis have to be separated, and Ennis, I believe, threw a punch. And if he did, he's gone.
Wow, this is two guys that you rarely see in something like this. You know, there's guys you expect. I didn't see what precipitated this, but these are not two guys you would expect to be in this.
We'll have to go back to take a look at where this developed. But a wild Ennis and Marvin Williams, bottom of your picture, fighting for the rebound. You saw Williams take the shove and then step in, and that was what got under Ennis's skin. And right there, Stan, we'll see how the officials deem that. Was he flailing his arms to create space and get Williams off of him, or was that a punch?
I don't think it was a punch. I think that Darvin Ham getting in there ended up slipping more than anything. You know, one rule of thumb is never guard.
We have a double foul.
Never guard. Grab a guy on the other team
to determine if there's a potential hostile act.